find it funny how niggas start talking money. I'm living lovely, apartment far from the bungee. I remember us living not too far from the junkies, the flunkies that tried punk me on corners but never sung me, I swear. In this bitch, and yeah, I'm killing this year. Them boys hate it, they gon' feel it this year. I bought a Rari, I only drove in it once. I'm moving different this year. I'm leaving thousands, talking millions this year. What niggas really talking? Talking over, talk it over. Renegotiate it, make the play, and then cough it over. I crossed over like Iverson when he dropped the shoulder on Jordan. The feeling more than the sport when you win it. Fuck how they feeling. The feelings got left aside. I told him to step aside. I'm really eating, I'm ordering extra size, you know me. Round the block glow for spitting them hot flows. My scent smell like Michelle was touching Barack's clothes. Presidential, the flow is so evidential. At the Clearport Customs, I barely show my credentials. Don't need a tenant, I want you to know who's in it. Had me offended last time that I walked in the whole rent through. Let's break it down for him. Account this if every show's 100,000 for him. Then that mean 100 minutes on stage will equal 100K. That's 1,000 a minute. So please don't get offended if I walk inside a store and spend 35 in it. Cause to me, that's just 35 minutes. Land in Jamaica, sip on a Guinness and get it. Who wanna witness my nigga? I'm really sick with the shiznit. I brought Big Poppy out at the Sumfest. Sean Kingston watched it from the side stage. I made triple the advance that he had gave me in my first year. 45 minutes of me on stage. And I'm not amazed, I think the table's turning. I think you learn from the bridge you burn when you see it burning. I think you learn from the world when you see it turning. I went from being a server to being this platinum deserver, you feel me? Did a song with Meek Millie, called it Litty. Really, I just did that shit for the city. In love with Philly, got this chinchilla fur on me just in case it get chilly. Burn it on my side pocket, that's just in case you get illy out here. Me and Travis Scott almost fought at the Malaluna. We both agreed shortly after that it was music we possibly could be doing that's bigger than trying to ruin it. So my apologies, nigga, just forgive me for doing it. History made in New York City, we called a truce at the tower. I only brought a couple niggas with me. The beef was finished as soon as we took the picture. The world was watching attention, the industry started shifting to me. Lord forgive him, Lord forgive him. I was tripping all the time, I spent subliminal dissing just trying to rip shit. Not realizing if I took the time to kick it in me and Drake, man, the bridges, it probably equal to winning. Got the hard head flow, money coming so thick, them niggas call it hard bread dough. I'm in this all red foe, see that I'm leaning like the 06 foes. I said I stopped freestyling, but fuck it, oh well, a nigga flow so well, I'm like a sampling kit. Give a fuck about who get pissed about my samples and skits. Niggas mad I'm remixing they shit. Fuck out of here, nigga, stop being a bitch. I think it's time we cut the silence by niggas that's talking violent. Speak of silence and give them coffins and violins playing. R&B niggas with Cisco haircuts, wildin' and styling and dissing. Guess they just trying to go viral, I feel them. This your favorite song, this gon' be your favorite song. Said when I say it, it's really the people's favorite song. You did a vid diss in the flex I ate. I could've flexed a Rari and Rafe, but nigga, I ain't. Instead, I bought my house the other day, I'm flexed in the paint. Real estate, I'm property shopping, bitches probably watching. Got the gadget go flow, Noble and Soho. I've been crossed by some niggas I used to go toe to toe for. Blow for blow flow, sick enough to eat a blowfish. G5 jet playing goldfish, eating goldfish. For the record, I did this shit for the hopeless. It's Jova Rose through the hood on the corner where I was homeless. It's Fargo.